spirits. I am told after he left the prayer session, he spent quite a number long hours in his office at Nyoi House. So, and spent the later part of the evening with his, the earlier part of the evening with his family. So General Nkaissery was active and working yesterday, till late.
You served with him in ODM as a member of parliament, and he later on joined Jubilee to serve in the cabinet, and you're the leader of majority. What would you say was his working relationship?